Hello, everybody. Still ice all over the place in Michigan, but Gunner's happy, I guess. I'm using my phone's tripod to hold my GoPro. It barely holds it, and if there's ever like weird stuff going on or glitchy stuff at the bottom or something, it likes to grip my GoPro pretty tight. So that's the only reason, but it's a lot lighter than my phone. I rather do this. I do actually have a tool for my GoPro, but I don't know what the case for it was, so I decided to use this. Anyway, we got here. Let me open up this garage door. I don't know what happened to the screen. Oh, okay. Got the Florida special pocket knife. It says white weight on here, so I'm assuming it's for me, and I'm assuming I know what it is. So, because this is Amazon warehouse, and I'm just gonna let you guys know. If you want to look for stuff and you want it cheap, go to Amazon warehouse and you can get some used stuff. I spent $10 on it. Well, you've seen the thumbnail and the title. I spent like $10 on these mirrors. Or like, it came out to like 15. But by golly, the package is quite good. There we go. Oh, I don't know how well you guys can. Oh, I guess maybe. How are we going here? Just a second. Put my pocket knife away. If I ever like pause for a second, I'm just making sure I tap the screen of my GoPro because it blacks out every like 30 seconds. Screensaver or whatever. Still records, I think. I just don't know why it does that. Anyways, here we are. My golly. Oh, I'm maybe supposed to lift one out. Makes sense. Individually packaged. Yeah. This looks like some of the hardware and the mirror. So each one comes with a thing. Like this is right and this is left. I'm gonna put it on my four-wheeler. I know it's for a side-by-side, but you know, I don't really care. But anyways, I'm gonna have to. Okay, here we go. We're alive. I have to figure out where I can put this tripod thingy. Put it like right there. If it doesn't fall down. All right. So we got. Left. Mirror's wrapped pretty well. I think there's 360 degrees in there still. I think I want to put on the 360 degrees. Got our bolts, our stuff. We got our, wow. This mirror is way bigger than I intended it to be. There's some pickup trucks that have the mirror like that. Like the 2009 2500 Chevy Silverados. They have a mirror that's about this size, and that's pretty big. Is this the 360 swiveling? Nope. What I'm gonna assume, I'm just gonna put it right here, and it's gonna have to go out like this. No, I'd wanna put mine. Ooh. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to look. Oh God. You know that doesn't sound too good. This is 2 inch. This is 175. Smells like my insulin supplies. I don't know why. I don't like that smell. I think what goes on. Maybe we do want the bigger one. I understand it's supposed to go like that, but move the glass? No. Stationary. Okay. Okay. So can we not turn this one? Alright, so I think. Anything else in here?
Nope.
Alright, so I did a pen. Whoa, it's about fell. didn't think. See, like this three-wheeler has it perfectly, but my four-wheeler, there's no really place to put it. The brake lines are in the way. And I could put it right here, but that's gonna be in the way. It's supposed to go on the side like this, but I have to put it on like this. Maybe I can put it down here. We'll give it a shot, I guess. It doesn't really matter. Oh, I get what they mean. Alright. Oh, it's alright, Elvis. My jimmy rig something here. Better work. No, that's not gonna work. I kind of wasted $10 maybe. If I can't put them on my four-wheeler, we'll just put them on the red side-by-side. I mean, what else are you supposed to do, you know? Like, I could put it. This is supposed to go around like this. Get in there. What's going on here? Does this not fit? Do I need the smaller one? Here, let me place that mirror down. Let's see. Okay, so this barely gets around it and expands. So I guess that's good. But I can't. Okay. I don't think that's supposed to be loose. And if it's supposed to go like that, there's it says 360 degrees, but maybe it's not. I'm gonna have to place it in like that. It's gonna look a little stupid because I'm not gonna be out that far, but still might be nice. I guess I don't really know. Ooh, this is a tight one. Okay. No, this won't work. I'm sorry, this will not work. Wait, is this swivel? Just a second here. I'm not trying to break anything. Oh, okay. Don't worry, I just snapped back on, but that is way too flimsy. Nope, I cannot do that. But it looks like this is supposed to turn. I don't know, because I would put it right there. Well, it's supposed to be like this. It's supposed to be on the left side. And you can look out. I think these mirrors are actually the same ones as the Pioneer. Let's look here. Just a second. These might be nicer and bigger. Nope, a little smaller, but that's all right. Plus, I think the glass moves on this one. Nope. Hope it doesn't, but same concept. Although, I think this one was supposed to go on either like this, or since it's the left side, it'd go on like this. And this one has something that comes out. And this one, well, this one kind of does too. There's supposed to be a 360 degree here. Let's look at the instructions. Oh. Oh, it's for a UTV, that's why. Alright. Okay, let's see here. Here's the instructions. Side mirror. This was supposed to be a 360-degree turning mirror. That's why I wanted it. I get that, but I guess we can just put these on this side by side. It might look a little stupid, but this is what? I think this is the biggest one. I don't know if it's going to fit. Oh, make it fit. Ouch. Oh, my gosh. Ouch. I guess it would go like this on here. Maybe up. Depends on the driver, I guess. Yeah, okay. I mean, I have really no place I can set this up. Right here would be the place, but really? Just a second, I gotta set you guys down. Come on, okay. And the ideal place would be like right on the handlebars, but you use the handlebars, you know? Like, I couldn't even use it on Dad's spoiler either. You'd have to put it down here, and you don't know how much you can see. I mean, I guess I could give it a shot. I don't really know what I'm doing here. That's my problem, but, he has a thicker rack than I do. This is a small one. Yeah. I could put it up here. Put it through this one too. Can I make it? Oh, okay. Here, let me set you all down. Stretch this one out. Okay, that is way too loose. See if we can. No, it won't work. No, that might work, but it's not big enough. Oh well, poop. Having a hard time getting through here myself. Well, I'm not going to scrap this video. I'm just saying, oh, God, I got to take this one off now. We're just going to put them on the Honda side-by-side, or the Pioneer, or the Kawasaki Mule. If I can get it off. Nope, I don't think I can get it off. That's not good. But if I clamp it down tight, it won't move around really too much. All right, change of plans. We are going to set, this is for the left side, that's for the right side. So let's open, let's get this side open. First of all, let me put my pocket knife back in my pocket. I lose this thing all the time, I don't want to lose it. Let's see here. Oh, am I supposed to go from this side? This is the right. We got the mirror. Yes, we got the mirror. We got all the hardware to it. We do not have bolts for this one. Maybe the bolts are supposed to share with that box. I'm telling you, I really hope that's the case. Because if it's not, we're down on some bolts. Oh, none in there. Alright. So this. Sorry, I'm going ahead of y'all. And you can take these down so easily. I don't know why this doesn't turn. Huh. So, you see there? It's just that. I'm going to pop this mirror on that. before we do that, let's see. This should swivel. I don't understand. I don't know. Let me go, let's go over here. Grab 1, 2, 3, 4. Nope, we're missing some bolts. That is, that's great. I'm just gonna look in the box. Nope, not in that box either. Maybe it came in this box over here. Another set. That's just rootin' tootin' great. So we only put 2 per mirror. What else are you supposed to do, you know? Okay. I'm sorry I can't show you guys, but I don't want to lose any of this hardware. Okay, should be pretty strong for what I know. This is supposed to be the right side, so it's... What? Come on. Looks like I'm going to have to set this stuff down. That's just great. Come on. You can have it. I guess that's just... Oh, I kind of need 2 people. This is a little hard. Just great. Just great. I don't trust. I gotta. Oh God. Is there a part where it can sit up? I'm just gonna have to sit right there. Right. Okay. Great. Do not drop anything this time. That is the wrong side. I'm gonna flip. Okay, well.
Oh yeah, you got a great mirror there.
Well, I'm gonna have to get an Allen wrench to get onto there. No Allen wrenches came with this. I was surprised. Here's our 4 bolts. I forgot a package of bolts. You guys know that already, though. Where are the Allen wrenches at? There's a set that should be in here. Well, maybe it's in one of these. I don't really want to cut the video, so we better find these pretty fast. There's a lock. Alright, I know they're in one of these shelves. I know we've used them before. No. Well, the top one. No. This one? No. I guess we did. Oh, okay. Just have to look in every shelf for them. I know they're probably not here. Stupid guess. No. I'm not even gonna check that last one. Oh, wait. There might be. I don't know. Okay. No Allen wrenches in here. Dad would know right where they are, but it's not here. Oh, some pair of sunglasses in there. this shelf's broken, but I know it's probably in here. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm gonna break stuff. My grandpa's knife. Just gonna take a look at it. But yeah, that's just great. No Allen wrenches. Oh, God. I know that this shelf fell down. So, yeah. Oh, God. Let me look at it and make sure it's an Allen wrench. Sorry, I'm wasting everybody's time. I don't want to try to cut this video. That's my problem. Oh yeah, she's an Allen wrench. Wait, no, there's only two per thing. Ah, I'm stupid. All right, we got all of our bolts. Makes me a little happy. I'm just gonna set you guys down. Okay, I'm telling you, I am doing stuff. And there's one Allen wrench, and I know the. Let me just see, that Allen wrench might work. Whatever you want to call them. All right. Okay. Nope, too big. All right. Well, that kind of sucks. They should have gave us the hardware. Just gonna go ahead and set this in here. This shelf, as you can see, fell down into here. I know the Allen wrenches used to be into there, but I don't know. Actually, you know, the Allen wrenches might be down in here. We got some junk in the way. Gas cans from cutting wood. Not that I would see. What even is this in this bucket? Jeez, my dad would get this video just cleaning out my garage. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know there's Allen wrenches. I know we have them. I have no idea where they're at. This is stupid. I'm falling over everything. Wow. That's a little stupid, to be honest. Oh, are these not? Nope, I probably know where they're at. They're uptown at the house that we're building. Go check that video out. I guess I just hand tighten them as good as I can. I don't know. I mean, gosh darn it, Amazon. You gotta be on the game for your stuff. I'm gonna have to set my camera down for the 18 millionth time. Oh God, dog's barking. Plan didn't go to how I wanted it to go. None of my plans ever really work anyways, but there has to be Allen wrenches somewhere. By golly. We need to go buy some then. This is stupid. Nope, not with, nope. 175, nope. I'm gonna see if this will fit around here because this is loose. This one might fit better. I don't know. I'm not gonna try to see it will fit. Oh, will it even fit around that? Yeah, it should. Oh, I don't even know if I can get this one back. I'm probably just gonna scrap this video. Well, if I see any Allen wrenches. I don't see any. That's
kind of sad. I don't know if I can get this back off.
Okay, I got it. Definitely not trying to put the smaller one around because I barely got that one off. But, it used to be in this red little box. It used to come in. It actually used to sit right here on the shelf. And I have no idea where it is. Just nail a screw through it, to be honest. Ow! My fingernail. Oh, no! Alright, I'm done with this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Well, you probably didn't because this video was a fail. Yeah, just make sure you go subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. This made me upset. Well, we got it on. Yeah, of course this moves, but this doesn't move much, and I only got one bolt in, but, I kind of just got upset and quit, but, must be over there, but there's this little padding stuff, kind of didn't work in my favor, but you see how it's rippled out right there, right where my thumb was just at, I need to tip the mirror up, but that, maybe out. But that's pretty good for me for backing out. I mean, you know, if you need to tip it down, you need to tip it up. Now time to do the other side. And I guess we'll see you guys when we do the other side. Check mirror one. Check mirror two. Turn ignition on. Let glow plugs go. Throw a seatbelt. Oh, I said throw a seatbelt on. If my jacket won't get stuck. Oh, okay, just a second. Seatbelt's choking me. And fire away. Yeah, but my mirrors are pretty good. I have to tilt this one up just maybe a tad. That looks pretty good. That one looks pretty good. You can see side of the vehicle. So if somebody was, you know, you could see them. I look over a little more and I can see about to the middle of the rack. Same with this one. See about to the middle of the rack. Would be nice if we got one up still up here, but it's better. Like, you know, the Pioneer has one, but we're liking to get one up there. There's kind of some stuff in the way, so I don't know if it would really work out. But, at least we can see behind us now. Was going to put them on my four-wheeler. Well, you guys saw the rest of the video. You probably watched a 20-minute video. And I took 5 minutes to do it. Another time, I was just looking for parts and tools to do it. I used a screwdriver and it worked. I mean, Dad's going to be like, oh, you used a screwdriver. Come on. The Allen wrenches were on shelf B13. You know, it's like playing a bingo game. I don't know. She's probably warmed up enough now. Throw her in reverse. We'll use my mirrors. That's pretty nice. I might have to tilt that down, though. I got a parking brake on her. Still look behind myself because... You know, you should. This is pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm pretty excited about this. This is pretty cool. I don't know how well you guys will be able to hear me, but these mirrors look pretty cool. My mom's probably going to kill me for riding, but I don't care. That is pretty cool. I don't think I need to tip them up. That is pretty darn cool. I mean, I guess there's really nothing to show you, but I might tilt this wasn't wearing a seatbelt, and I was glad I wasn't wearing a seatbelt, to be honest with you. Yeah, you guys should hear me well, because my mouth is only like 3 inches away from my GoPro, so. Ooh, that sun is nice. What's this right here? Even is that deer or something? No, it's got claws in the front. I did not want to do that. I really don't want to. Looks like it, yeah. There's probably a deer or coyote or something. Hey, listen, I'm not a geologist or whatever. I was surprised I could say that. I don't research bones or something, but I'm going to assume it had front claws, so it was probably like a coyote or something. I don't know. I like the mirrors a lot, is what I'm trying to say. You can see, they could be a little bigger, but I'm not gonna complain. It's better than no mirrors. But get ready for the reveal. I accidentally looked at it, but 3, 2, 1. What do you guys think about the Kawasaki mule? The mirrors on it. I like them. It's it makes it look like a 2500. You know, it's just like so my dad's F-150. Oh yeah, I threw tow mirrors on there, and it came with tow mirrors from the factory. It means I can tow 4,000 more pounds. Well, we already use it like a 2500 mule, I guess, if you can say that. I don't know. They're pretty nice. Yeah, I'm happy with them. I mean, like, $14 in total. That's really good. I'm gonna put the link down below. If you want them brand new, they're like, I don't know, $10. Or no, brand new they're $25, and with a rear view mirror they're $35. But used they're like $12. It's really nice. Let's see, they shake and move a little bit, but it doesn't really move out of its place. This one over here does, because it's not as tight. But still, that's pretty nice. Well, it'll be the official Wade Farms automobile. Wade Farms company vehicle. I should get a Wade Farms printed thing and put it on the back or something. Wade Farms Co. Well, if I'm still doing YouTube when I'm 18, I'll make it into a company, definitely, definitely. But yeah, that probably does it for this video. So, if you guys enjoyed, put my hair's in the way. I need to get it cut. I like the mirrors, they're nice. They're really nice, actually. You can see quite a bit. Haven't touched them on the road, and I can't really go on the road, so. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and the bell for post notifications. Just to let you guys know about the end of March, there's some pretty interesting stuff.